Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So I know I've been MIA for a while, been super busy. So today we are gonna be working on my boy's Lexus. It's a GS400, right? GS400 running. Will it running? K-Sport? Yeah, K-Sport. So we got the K-Sport tank. K-Sport struts. A little bit different from the airlift, but I heard K-Sport had good reviews. The fittings aren't push connect, they're gonna be, I forgot the right word, but they're like compressed, whatever. You gotta take this off, put the line through. The compression, I believe. Anyways. Spin on. Anyways, so he's running quarter right now. Hopefully in the future we change it to 3/8. We'll convert it. But yeah, it's a little bit different from the airlift kit. Here's the fuse. We'll figure it out. But yeah, the switches he has, very simple manual switches. Down, up, for I guess front, up, down, front, rear, up, down. His tank, that's all you really need. You know what I mean? So right now we're just gonna figure out all the wiring and then the struts, hopefully we get to later. See, this is pretty much the basic setup that we're gonna be doing. So you gotta run the compressor to the relay, to the 10 amp fuse. So, you know, the relay will get power. It'll tell the compressor to turn on when it hits whatever. I believe this is considered a pressure switch. This is a little bit older school. That's what like the back trucks have. But you know, a little bit more work, but it'll be done. No worries. And also has a diagram. We're solid. This will be fun. It'd be fun to do an old school way on a new car, or not a new car, but an older car, instead of doing all electronic wires. Oh, so anybody who doesn't understand what I'm talking about, how this is old school, is so the new school system that I have is I have the Airlift 3P, as you see. So mine's all controller, it's all plug and play, and boom. This one we actually have to make, like my compressors will turn on because my computer will tell it to turn on. This pressure switch is what tells the compressors to turn on. You connect this to the relay and blah 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 blah, so on and so on, pretty much like this diagram right here. But yeah, K-Sport, they gave him this whole thing. I guess it's spots for the compressors. I guess that's what I assume. That's why these ports are here. But yeah, let's run this real quick. Hopefully he can hold the camera for me while he does that. After that, we'll figure it out. Right now we just ran this. This is gonna go to the battery, got the connector, and run this all the way from the battery to the trunk. And that gives me time to figure out how to run this whole relay and everything. We got the compressor all bolted up. Got the pressure switch. Got a plug, temporary plug. It's kind of ugly. Works. And then this is the thing to lead the airlines. Because what it's going to is going to be one. It goes to two. And the two split off. That's how it is. As you see. One airline goes to a T. That T splits off and goes to the switches, and which the switches allow it to go to that. And then it has, I guess it has the T-tab, which gives it to the gauges to see how much air is in each one. So while he does that, I guess I'm gonna put this back there and kind of figure out how everything's gonna fit and look. All right, so we had to go to O'Reilly's. Oh, family dollar bags. Okay. Anyways, we had to go to O'Reilly's. We had to get the some female connectors, that plug, because this was a kind of ghetto little plug, but we're gonna get the actual right type of plug, make it all look good. All right, so update, guys, update. So, drill it a hole, we can hide the wires a little bit. So right now I have it plugged to the relay. We got the positives, we got the ground right here, have a ground right here, we're gonna ground those out. This is a pressure switch, I have this connector here, yellow to yellow, and then it's gonna have a, it goes to ACC, so he's running the red wire to that, to the ACC. We're gonna run it to this, and then should be good. Let me start testing everything out. So, and people are wondering, like, how does it work, the relay? When the relay gets power, so the pressure switch will kick on when it hits a certain amount of PSI. As you see, I don't know if y'all can see it, at 200 PSI it will turn off. when it hits 165, it will turn on. It needs 20 amps. The ACC is 20 amps. That's where it's getting from. This is just a signal to the relay. So the relay will turn it on. Does that make sense? Hopefully that does. But yeah, I'm following the diagram that tells me to. But right now we got all the wires all plugged up. The relay will sit on the bottom so no one will see it. But yeah, while he runs that the ACC wire, we got a little bit extra. This is the wire to the power. This is gonna be for the ACC, for the pressure switch. Should be good. I left some slack. We actually, like, you know, if we want to move it later on in the future, we can. So, all right, so we went and actually got the right fitting with the fourth. Right there, well, Teflon tape, whatever you want to call it. Everything's wired up, but the plug and everything, everything has the connectors over there. So, I actually want to open your trunk for me. Okay, so let me put the camera down. Let me put the camera down. We're gonna put it in there. I'll start plugging stuff up. All right, guys, so we got the tank in here. Got this wire plugged up. We're getting the ACC wire right now plugged up. So we're gonna go to the pressure switch. This is all I need to ground this out. But we should be good though. Coming together. All right, guys, so I just got the pressure switch wired up to the ACC, got all that done. I know I said that already. I have the ground done, got the relay tapped down so it won't go anywhere. Ashton, turn the car on, or auxiliary. It turns on, turn it off. Look at that. So we got, that's how we want our wire. So whenever the car is on, it'll have power. So if it needs to air up, you know what I mean? All right, cool. All right, guys, so what we're doing is it's all manual switches. We're running it the way the instructions say is to run it. This one is where all the air goes to. It splits to these T-tabs, and these like go to each individual line. These will actually go to the line. They'll go through the gauge, and it'll go to this. Hopefully that's kind of understanding, but it's real old school style. Real simple, up and down, front and back. No side to side or nothing, just see, front and back. It's your backs, front backs. So. All right, guys, so what we did, follow the diagram. It looks like a lot of mess, but it's a lot of T-tabs. This is for the front, this is for the rear. All right, guys, so the compressor is running right now. So yeah, so these right here, this gauge will not move until we have air in the bag, because that's, see the green and the red, that's gonna tell you how much psi they're in. But we do know the valves are working. Like, listen, see, so we do know it works. We're gonna check for leaks right now, because the pressure switch is made to cut off at 200. So let's check on that. So right now, guys, we're checking for air leaks. It had two air leaks, so I think we fixed it. Now we're good. Now we have the air up. What the? What are you doing? Freaking weirdo. All right, guys, yep, we're still waiting for it to kick off. The pressure switch should be kicking off. Don't know why it's not. All right, guys, it finally shut off, so we know the pressure switch works. Everything's good. Everything's ready for bag, so all it is struts. Woo. Are you happy?
I'm pumped. I can't wait.
All right, guys, so we did all the bags and everything. So now I'm gonna go hang out with some friends. My friend Polo and with Mike. So we're gonna go do go karting at K1. No tolls. But
she pulled down to 186.
Your car?
She was at 215 when I showed up here.
I'm at like 190.
Yeah, I'm at 186.
That's cold. It's pretty different.
Yeah, for us now, 215 was like pushing our bitches.
Yeah. Yeah, see? Be like running right. If I scrape something, I think I'm good. But I'm gonna show some videos of us doing the go-karts. I've never gone to K1 Speed. Surprisingly, I live right by it, but I've never gone to it, so stay tuned. I always love driving with my friends. Made to K1 Speed. About to race Mike. From what is it, Ronami? Rami?
Ronin.
My god. I'm sorry. At least I didn't say envious.
Romney? What the fuck is Romney?
Water. You know, if you're running slow, move to the outside.
Alright. Hey, Mike. We're living at the wrong bay. Okay. Hey, what size?
If you're like, come on, man, like, as long as you ain't crashed.
Oh, that was fun. You enjoy it?
Yeah.
There's Miggy. That's mine?
Who's Evan Thomas?
The Miguska.
Is any of ours on here? That's one of them. There's all of your races are going to be in here. Evan, Winnie.
That was fun. Got a result. But this is fun. Yeah, I didn't do so good at first. You're better on this one.
I have one more, I think. There I am.
Right there. All right, man. I only got two. Got all three.
Oh, you only put dope brake.
Dang.
And cut out a little bit, not exactly on the turn. So that as you're coming through, you're about in the middle of where that spot is. And the same thing when you're coming.
Well, that was fun. I got my ass beat by Mike. Mike beat me. She kept breaking down. So, we're about to go get a drink right now. It's been hot. I don't know why. It tired me out. But, alright. So stay tuned. I don't know where we're going. But, time to get a beer. Time to get a beer, boy. So if you're not from Arlington, this is where you should go. Texas Live.
Super fun.
This is the move. Look, got the stadiums.
Bunch of places to go. Outside seating. Yep.
All right, lead the way.
How did he get it?
Oh, okay. But
like my old team, he'll tell you my old team thing.
Thank you for watching.
I'm gonna end the night here. We're still at Texas Live drinking. But I hope y'all liked the video. So stay tuned for the next video. We should be back in the Lexus next. The next day I'm off. Alright, so if you're not subscribed, if you haven't liked, go like and subscribe. And see you next time.